Hey, it's Dimino and Cellini. We're at Zesto on Piedmont Road. The burgers, the footlongs. Chubby Decker might be here. I heard Chubby's gonna be here today. I'm so nervous, Dimino. I hope Chubby likes me.
Yeah, Chubby's a drawing.
No, Chubby's gonna be here.
A drawing.
Chubby's gonna give me some soft serve. Chubby! We are here with the owners, Leanne and Jimbo. Jimbo, tell us about the place because it's been in your family for quite some time, has it not?
It's been here for 70 years this year. This one in particular since 1952-ish. And we started off right down the street about a quarter mile, and we're here now. And I worked at both places when I was a kid and now.
We think about hamburgers, we think about the footlongs, we think about the soft serve ice cream, but looking at the menu, there's so much more than that.
Zesto has never been, you know, all about speed. We've just been about trying to get quality, just different offerings for different people. Chubby Decker, footlongs, onion rings, ice cream.
You know what's interesting? In the day and age when everybody's trying to figure out, okay, what do I do that's new? What do I do that's new? I think what you're talking about is also that idea of it's been here, it's here. I know what I'm going to get every time out. There's no guessing. I don't have to worry about if I enjoy it, is it going to go away because it's not going to last. I mean, I think that's the other thing that people probably drive up knowing I know exactly what I'm going to get.
Jimbo, I don't know if you noticed, I have my my Zesto coin purse, and there's a little something extra in it for you if I can meet Chubby Decker. Is he going to be here today?
The Chubby Decker is actually he's actually sandwiched in an illustration.
We tried to go through this once already. I'm not kidding. It's a drawing and a sandwich, and you and your Nana purse, there's nothing you can do about any of that.
Chubby!
So you do know I worked in an ice cream place for many years.
Yeah,
these are, this is again, this is like being home. I'm having a flashback to soft serve ice cream.
You know what I'm thinking about? The helmets that they put the ice cream in at SunTrust.
I used to actually do that in our place. Yeah, so those little helmets you'd actually put and kids would be so happy.
Yeah, like I have a helmet. Can I put some ice cream
sure.
in? Okay, well good. Let's just do this right here.
Oh, no, no, no.
Try not to go on its side too much. All right, now whip it straight up. There you go.
I like it.
Yeah.
It's heavenly.
You look like you like it. How'd you do?
Are you seven?
Hot dog. I make a good hot dog.
I knew he was going to say that.
All right, now.
Reminds me of Dimino.
So come up here, get your chili. You don't want, you want to get just enough.